if you want to move on in the ranks of a police department, we're set up where we go from sergeant to captain to chief. A lot of departments are set up where they have sergeants, lieutenants, captains, assistant chiefs, and chiefs. So each department is set up differently. But once you get into the role of sergeant, you take on administrative duties with, you know, scheduling and other reports and running other operations of the department. I'm in charge of the traffic unit. I'm in charge of leads, which is the computer system that we use to find out information with driving records and criminal histories and so forth. So business administration degree, well, that's all management related courses. And those same type of courses are offered through the FBI Academy and PELC, which are designed for police officers and that. But I mean, it's helped me because I don't have to go through those. I've already had those courses. So I'm a little ahead of the game.